Hey, what's poppin', y'all? It's me, that boy JDH. Hey, we about to check out Tay again. You know why? Because we rock with this lady. She's beautiful and very easy on the eyes. Why not? Even what's holding us back? Why not? We about to check out this slow motion, man. Let's get it. I love these puppet videos from her. When she's on stage and a crowd is there, it's basic. But these type of videos, I love it. The outside videos, they be hard.
And I'm happy that we met. Don't think that I'm not interested.
Okay, you are.
I'm just playing hard to get.
Man, I hate that so much because I be like, I just don't be knowing. Are you interested? Even like, sometimes it's very obvious that they playing hard to get because they're interested. They're replying to your text. They're talking to you. If a female ain't interested, she's not gonna reply at all. But when they're playing hard to get, like, it just be like, damn. Cause I be like, bro, you gotta do extra hard work just to get this coach. Nigga, like, bro, can you just be easy? But I understand it because a lot of people don't want to get hurt and all that. We just being on the talking stage. I don't know you like that. You could have been a serial killer in your past. I have no idea. You feel me? I understand it, but it's annoying. I'm gonna be honest, females, it's annoying. I've never played hard to get before. I don't care. I have because of certain situations. I ain't gonna slew nobody, but I'm easy. I don't give a fuck. I was gonna say some raw shit, but I ain't gonna say it because I can't say it. But I feel bad saying it. You feel me? So I ain't gonna do it. But yeah. Basically, what I'm trying to say is I didn't touch worse. Let's put it in the PG. I didn't been desperate before. Basically, I'm telling you, but yeah, they're playing hard. This shit to get is like annoying sometimes. I ain't even gonna lie. Sometimes it's for the chase, but not all the time. I get tired of running all day, every that part, as I just said, the talking stage. We in the talking stage. We ain't doing nothing but my shit just got dark, huh? Oh, we good. It's dark, but we good. If I like that. But yeah, as I said, the talking stage. Understood. If understood. It's nothing more than just getting to know each other, vibing with each other. And cause I didn't been there where I had a girl best friend. And we didn't do nothing. We didn't go nowhere with it. But I realized it's better that way. For us to be friends, a girl best friend, because it comes with a lot of perks. You feel me? She done hooked me up with a lot of chicks before, and I had a lesbian friend too, and she, having a friend that likes girls too is the best. Bro, get you a lesbian friend, but I promise you. And I'm not talking about the dyke. She was a girly girl, lesbian. She was hot too. I think.
Love you in slow motion. Take my time. Take away.
This dude is in a maze.
On my mind. Really get to know you. But rewind. Wanna love you in slow motion.
Okay. Why it look like the car's driving in circle, but they're not.
just what you want, and I like your confidence. Some things a girl should never rush, 'cause if you do, you hurt yourself.
Bro, this would be so, imagine you on your first date, bro. What with a female and this event. Let's just go watch this and see what's happening, right? It just like kind of perfect. You get to spend the day out much more later. Like, you got things planned out on what you're going to do. But just random events that just happen that you can just observe from a distance, bro, that be the best. You feel like, especially when it's a fun event too, you feel, you ain't gotta pay to go. It just like, bro, this performance is free. It's great. You feel? Oh yeah, I planned this for sure. I knew she was gonna perform. I knew she was gonna be here for real, for real. Let's walk down here, because I heard she was gonna. Who this is? I don't know who this is, but let me know. Oh, this Miss Tay, you feel like, just come on, you feel. I'm kidding, I wouldn't be, let's just go check what's going on, you feel, especially the park. I went to the park, anyways, I ain't even gonna speak. I'm talking too much, my bad. I get the crowd. I get it. I feel the crowd. You know how you see some of the people be like so amazed, so in awe while they're watching. And we all know the feeling of watching Tay and being, you feel me, just being like, you feel me, so I don't know. I was looking for the word. That's why I said I don't know. But you know what I'm trying to say, dude. It just that she just do something else different to you when she hit them notes, dog. I swear, it just hit it per. Even like, yeah. Yes, ma'am. Basically, the whole story of this song is let's take it slow and if be friends first. That's what everyone needs to do. If but you got some people that be like, you know what? Let's have sex first, 'cause I don't wanna wait. I didn't see that some girls talk about it, like, but I don't wanna wait, and then when I wait to give you some, it's trash. If so y'all performances, the female that gave you some early, they want to get it out of the way to see how you perform before they, you know what, I'm good. So y'all fellas, drink a lot of water, do a lot of exercise, and get y'all game up. Stop being lazy. And I ain't even gonna say nothing, because I've been there. Man, I can't hold it, dog. Bro, it's just something about your body that, like, bro, it just gotta be, it just, we can't last that long sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta go. I know, but you gotta train yourself mentally, dog. We gotta train ourselves mentally. That's what we need to do. Leave the physical part, train mentally so you can hold back and stop perform for these ladies so they won't be slewing us on the internet talking about all niggas can't do this, that, this and that. You feel me? Like, man, it made me so mad when I see they do it. Cause I'm like, you ain't never met me though. You feel me? You talking about the other niggas. They be, you feel me? They be saying in general, but they don't never be like, bro, that nigga can't do, but they always saying niggas, you feel me? Dudes, boys, man. What about man, not men? If that man that did that to you, not the man. Even because I've never met you in my life. What the fuck you? What I did to you? You talk about all niggas is like, nah. I've never behaved in that manner at all in my life before. Well, anyways, I see y'all today. Good in peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. But these niggas won't pop my tires. Blue wings got fire. My name on flyers.